be. You look so beautiful, radiant and amazing in your dress today. It was just like yesterday when we first met on Halloween night almost 12 years ago. I can still picture you as the 1930s flapper girl, all giddy with excitement. Right now I'm nervous and shaking with excitement for this magnificent event. You still managed to take my breath away. You can create butterflies in my stomach. You are my heaven and stars. I can't wait to take the next step and write our next chapter together by making these promises with you. I promise to leave my used dishes and utensils in the sink and the toilet seat up. I vow to cuss loudly while I play video games. I will make sure to complain about the dirty kitchen countertops. I promise to encourage us to try new and strange things. I vow to say I love you every day. I will always offer to help if I see you struggling with clues. I know it's been a roller coaster ride full of ups and downs, but our love has guided us towards excitement and adventure with each other every time. I'll always be yours and only yours. I will continue to love you from this moment on until death or zombies do us apart. I'll be your Ready Player One.
That the wait is over, love has finally showed her my way. Marry me today and every day.
Walt, you look very dapper and handsome today. I will always remember the night we met when you pulled up in your fancy red Fast and the Furious Celica car and out you came, dressed as a ninja. Who would have thought that a Great Gatsby flapper girl and a ninja warrior would be standing here today with promises of their everlasting love? I promised to save one bite of food left without finishing it. I vow to leave a tiny bit of liquid at the bottom of every mouth and juice container. I will make sure to always come home with shopping bags full of stuff to fill our house. I promise to always cheer you on when times get tough. I vow to say I love you every day. I will always be here if you need anything at all. I know these past 11 years haven't always been easy, but I believe in us and in our everlasting love. Marrying my best friend today is the best thing that has ever happened to me, and I can't wait to conquer more adventures with you.